If the body is not complaining, that means you're not using it. Hello? It must complain, but you don't complain. This is all you have to learn. For this, you need devotion towards what you're doing. If you don't have devotion, before the body, mind will complain, emotion will complain, everything will complain. No, no, no. First, body should complain, that means you're stretched physically. Then mind can take a little judicious decision like me, you can take a break like me. That means only till 12 o'clock you're active in the night. Only till midnight, after that you're sleeping. Otherwise it'll go on till 2 a.m. It's a break day. If your body is not feeling, life is tough. Body, not mind. If your body is not feeling, life is tough, that means you're not doing anything worthwhile. Your body should be constantly stretched, it must feel. It's tough. When you go to bed, you should not sleep, you must die. One pillow like this, neend nahi aa raha hai. No. You lie down on the rock, you fall dead, just like that. That's how you should be by the end of the day, huh?